CSA City West Campus. I'm Madeline Steele.
I'm Patrick Yonker.
And we're going to be taking you through the 20th edition of the Santos Tour Down Under.
Happy birthday, Santos Tour Down Under. As the Santos Tour Down Under celebrate 20 magnificent years in an amazing event, who would have thought that the Tour Down Under would last 20 years and it's an inaugural event. I think Mike Turter himself only believed it could be going for a couple of years, but from the support from the local fans, it's going to continue probably for another 50 years, Maddie. The grandchildren could be riding one day. Maddie, what do you think about the women's race? It's shaping up to be a bit of a classic.
Absolutely. It's a little bit different this year. It starts on the Thursday and goes through to Sunday for the People's Choice Classic. And it's a really hard tour. There's going to be lots of women coming over from Europe and the United States. The best field we've seen for the women's tour to date. So I'm really excited. Special mention must go to the UniSA Women's Development Team, probably the team to beat this year. It's great that UniSA's come on board for a women's team. Really good to see.
And for the men, well, obviously all eyes are going to be on Peter Sagan. Once again, he's making the trip to Adelaide for the third time. And what's so special about Peter Sagan being here in January? Three-time world champion, triple world champion, something we've never seen before. And Peter Sagan obviously is going to be a rider to watch in January. But also, don't forget, Team BMC have recruited Simon Gerrans, the four-time winner of the Tour Down Under, will be here for the 20th edition looking at Make 5. But don't forget, Richie Port, Rohan Dennis, Andre Greipel, the sprinting cannon from Germany, will be here as well. The men's race is shaping up to be quite a classic as well. And for UniSA, it's how many editions for us, Maddie?
Well, it's 18 for UniSA, so we've been in it for a very long time, and the boys have always done us absolutely proud. I'm really excited this year that there's also a women's team in the Santos Women's Tour for UniSA, and it's just great that UniSA supports cycling and the development of cycling. It's great to see every year that the riders that go from the Tour Down Under in the UniSA team then make it on the World Tour circuit. It's a great opportunity for local cycling, and thank you very much to UniSA for their support over 18 years.
Thanks, UniSA.